is so far out of line, and it used to bother me more than anything else. I tell everybody what great kids they were. In fact, I've got to be real good friends with Mike Krzyzewski. And I had Mike on my radio show one day, and I told Mike, I said, in front of the national audience,
you're not going to vlog me.
Michael Tony!